Middle Tennessee has outscored them by 21 since, and that leads Reggie Lynch to get back on the court with three personal fouls. Murphy out there with three as well.
I think you get him in for an offensive possession here. As long as he's on the floor, I think you need to throw it inside to him. They have struggled guarding him.
Well, and he actually.